Hello friends, I am Ashwin. In this video, I am going to present you a wonderful game played by one of the greatest attacking chess player in the chess history, and that is Rashid Nazmidov. This game, Rashid Nazmidov was ahead of white pieces and his opponent was Iro Molin. I am sorry if I am pronouncing it wrong. And if you don't know Rashid Nazmidov, then let me brief you. He was a great attacking player. He assisted Tal in his preparation for the World Championship match against Mikhail Botvinnik. He also beat many of world top chess players, but he was never awarded the Grandmaster title, even though he won 5-time Russian Championship. Anyways, in this game, Rashid had a white piece. He started the game with pawn to e4. His opponent played pawn to c5, and now Rashid played knight to f3, pawn to d6. And now pawn to d4, open Sicilian, c takes d4, knight takes d4, and now knight f6, hitting this e4 pawn, knight to c3, protecting this e4, and now pawn to g6, Sicilian dragon. And here Rashid played pawn to f4, 11 fish variation, where black played bishop to g7, and friends, this is a mistake. By playing this move, actually black allow white to create initiative. Here, best move for black is to play knight to c6 and to control this e5 square. But we have this bishop to g7, and after pawn to e5, d takes e5, f takes e5, this knight has to move. And we have a few variation. In the game, knight d5 was played, but let's have a look what happened if knight to g4. Here comes bishop to b5 check. And black has to surrender some material. I mean, he has to play this knight to c6. If he plays a bishop to d7, then we can simply play queen capture on g4. The idea is that this bishop is pinned. And after knight g4, bishop to b5 check. Say you are playing knight to c6. Then I guess simply knight capture c6 is just winning. And similarly, if you play king to f8, here comes knight to e6 checks, and this wins the queen. So basically, knight cannot go to g4 after f capture e5. So knight g4 is a not good option. So what else? Here the good option is knight to d7, but who will retreat his knight to such a bad square? I mean, if you have some good square in the center. So in the game, black played knight to d5, and here comes bishop to b5 check, and now king to f8 is almost forced. If bishop to d7, and then knight capture d5 just wins the piece. And after bishop b5 check, if knight to c6, then simple knight capture c6 followed by bishop capture c6 wins a lot of material. And the same position, if you play knight to d7, then again knight capture d5 is just winning. So after bishop b5 check, it was compulsory to play king f8, which was played in the game, and Rashid just castled here. And now the obvious threat is pawn to e6 followed by rook capture f7. So Rashid's opponent played bishop capture e5, and this is a mistake, friends. Here, if you wish, you can pause the video and find the winning move. There are two winning moves. One is bishop to h6, which was played by Rashid, but another was knight capture d5. And after queen capture d5, now we have this bishop to h6. So it is just simply changing the move order. But knight capture d5 was the correct one. So after bishop capture on e5, Rashid played bishop to h6. And here bishop to g7 was much better. But black played king to g8, and here comes knight capture d5, and after queen takes on d5, beautiful knight f5. Of course, you can't take the knight, otherwise queen capture queen, and this is just winning. So knight f5, if you take my queen on d1, then I can simply play knight capture on e7, and it's a checkmate. So knight f5, and now queen to c5 check. And here, bishop to e3. And the thing is that I am threatening this queen d8 checkmate. And I am also threatening this knight capture e7, a very strong move. And even I am threatening this knight to h6 check followed by rook capture f7 checkmate. And it is not possible to save everything. Here best move for black is to just give up his queen and play queen capture e3. Whereupon knight capture e3 is just simple winning for white. But in the game we have this queen to c7. And now knight to h6 check. Of course, king can go to f8 or the g7, but result won't change. So after king g7, rook capture f7 is just checkmate. So friend, wasn't it a beautiful game? I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if you really enjoyed this video, please do subscribe this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice time. Bye-bye.